The tube filling machine will automatically load the tubes from the tube hopper, and the photomark sensor will automatically position the tube. Using the hot air sealing method, the inside seal area of the tube is heated by the hot air. Then, the tube is transferred to the closing station where the tube is sealed and embossed as required.